some Irish too.
I have climbed highest mountain, I have run through the fields only to be with you, only to be with you. I have run, I have crawled, I have scaled these city walls, only to be with you. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. I am kissed, honey, then I felt the healing in those fingertips. It burned like a fire, this burning desire. You broke the bonds and you lose the chains. Carry the cross of my shame, of my shame. Don't you know I believe it? But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But yes, I'm still running. You broke the bond and you lose the chains. You carry that cross of my shame, of my shame. Don't you know I believe it? But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. What I'm looking for, but I still haven't found what I'm looking for, but I still haven't found what I'm looking for.
Thank you, James. You came in right at the end.
Most important note of the entire song.
There was he's a Newfoundlander, I think. He's half an hour late. I play in a Celtic band, but it's a very Newfoundland centric, as opposed to the traditional Irish. But if a lot of the Irish came over to Newfoundland, obviously, as that point of entrance into the country. My family came from Lurgan, which is in Northern Ireland, just south of Belfast. Proud McCrory family, and my grandmother came over. My grandfather's family was very rich with a linen company, and they walked away from it all during the war and moved to Goderich, Ontario. And I am here because of that. So some people made it as far as Newfoundland and didn't go any further. I don't blame them, quite frankly. But some people moved to Goderich, and here I am, a fine Irish boy.
Would you want to do something?